with you in the car. I just got off work and I'm completely exhausted, like super duper exhausted, but I'm like super excited because I want to show you guys what my girlfriend at work gave me. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, look. Do you guys know what this is? It smells so good. I'll give you a hint. It is in one of my favorite drinks from Starbucks. What do you think it is, huh? I'm gonna tell you right now. It's a dragon fruit. Look. I'm so excited. It smells so fresh and so vibrant. I've never actually eaten one like all like this. I've only had it in like drinks and whatnot. Thank you so much, Patty. You're the best. That's my girl. So anyway, I'm about to go inside. I'm going to just get ready for bed, get some good sleep because I work again tonight. But today is all about if I come back and forth to the speakers, you can really get a good sense of the ear tingles and the feels. It sounds so good, right? Guys, we worked way too hard last night. I mean, like, super hard. All of us are, like, aching. Our backs hurt, our legs hurt. You would think we're, like, 100 years old. I have a question for you guys. I really want to know this. How do you guys feel about the Jake Paul Conner McGregor fight? Like, I super, super want to know how you guys feel. Do you think it's fair? Whose side are you on? Do you think that? Going to fight somebody completely below his level? Did you guys know that in his latest video, Jake Paul completely bashed Conor McGregor's wife, calling her a 4 out of 10 and disrespected her completely, the mother of his child? I think it's just to provoke Conor, but waved a check saying, here's $50 million, will you fight me now? Like, I just want to know what you guys think about it. Even Dana White said that the fight won't happen. So he freaked out on Dana. He freaked out on Conor. He's only won 2 fights. Conor McGregor's been fighting since he was like 16. This ain't his first rodeo. So, what do you guys think? Leave the comments down below because I really want to know. I'm so tired. If you're wondering my thoughts, I personally like Conor McGregor. He might talk a lot of crap, but he usually backs it up. He's a solid fighter. He's been fighting. He worked his way up to the top. He earned it. Jake Paul fights 2 people and thinks he's gonna fight a professional boxer that's worked his way up. And then you're gonna talk crap about Conor McGregor's wife? Like, why are we bringing family into it? Why is it getting personal? There's just like no character there, you know what I mean? You're gonna talk bad about a woman who actually has cooth and character and isn't trashy and is a solid mother. Let's talk about the girls he'd be hanging out with. Anyway, leave the comments below. I seriously wanna pick your brain. them to fight. Only, I know Conor McGregor's above him. Like, it's not even, like, a thing. But, I just want to see Jake Paul get his ass beat. He seems like one of those guys that runs his mouth and is a rich, pretty boy who just suddenly wants to rap because he's got a lot of money. I shouldn't be judgmental. God, I feel so judgmental. I really do. But, like, you lost my respect when you talked about Conor McGregor's wife. Like, what kind of man are you to do that? I hope Conor McGregor beats his ass in the octagon. I hope they don't box. I hope Jake Paul's stupid enough to hop in the octagon. I'm done ranting, but it's literally been on my mind all night. And, like, money doesn't make you better than anybody else. Like, I'm just so sick of these young guys or girls who come into all this money. And they just think it's all about, like, fame, fortune, and all this bullshit that's not even real. It's not real. I mean, it's real, but, like, all that shit is materialistic. It can be taken like that. I guess he wants to be remembered as what? The guy that got all the women? The guy that had all the money? How come guys don't want to be known for being, like, humble, for being, like, giving, for being, like, good husbands anymore? Good people. People who would give the shirt off their back. You don't see that anymore. And I'm so over. Like, I feel like if you're blessed enough to get all that money, then you should help other people, right? Yo, tell me why I feel like it's hard to whisper for a long time, because I feel screaming, but you can't scream and whisper at the same time. What the frick? Anyway, I'm gonna drag myself to bed and maybe I'll have some more conversations with you there. But in the meantime, I love you. I miss you. You guys are my family and I miss you all so much. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Allergic to dragon fruit? Oh my gosh. Yo. I about sneezed all over this car. What the heck? And this girl has gotta go. Because this girl is tired. AF. Don't get the corona. Love you guys. Alright guys. I don't know if you can see me, but it's not so good. That's good.
I dream I know deep up my feelings for you. Watch them grow.